What did you do after you graduated?
After I graduated journalism school, I worked in advertising as a copywriter for Bull Shoe Company in St. Louis. And I worked there for 6 years. I retired after 6 years to raise my family. I also freelanced, did a lot of freelance advertising, and was trying to work my way into the children's book field, which I finally cracked.